Okay. Welcome, Rooster. Oh, nice Hotline Miami mask. And, everyone's
going. I can't change my character from the lobby, right?
You should be able to in inventory. Oh, right, you can't change the character. It's okay. Noeland is John Wick, and he will always be John Wick. Hey, but hey, Noeland, if you're gonna play John Wick, you gotta remove the mask, man.
Okay.
I'm just trying to figure out the old perks that I was using.
Just so we can see John Wick while we're playing for a bit. It kind of looks like Keanu, but not like super much. It's weird. I think, yeah, as you were commenting,
I think just enough so that they can tie it in, but not enough so that they have to pay for his likeness.
I think they gotta pay for his likeness.
Yeah, they do.
I think it's close enough that they gotta. It's just not that good. It's like, as you said about the screenshot, it looks like Keanu if he was actually aging instead of, Dorian Gray. And also, everyone gets two new sunglasses that they can use as masks.
Without doing the infamous mode.
And they're both terrible.
Well, you get the Terminators or the Wayfarers.
They're both terrible. Look at us, sunglasses crew. I equipped the Wayfarers, yay. The Terminators look extra bad. These are slightly less bad, I think.
Not being able to put anything on the lenses was a grievous oversight. Like, if you modify them, it only changes the frames.
So you mean we can't be Cholos?
No.
Basically, you can't make Spider Jerusalem glasses.
Oh man, that would have been great.
Alright, so let me find a Shatterade.
Sure.
Oh fuck it, I'll just buy it.
Yeah, that's how it goes once you got like 8 million or something, right? Or how many million do you have now? You got like 80 million, right?
My offshore is fucking over 100.
No, I mean on hand.
Yeah, I'm waiting for my
offshore. I got a lot.
Waiting for my offshore to hit 200 before I'm going.
You immediately get access to the Akimbo, or do you have to level it up?
You have to level it up. You have to either do it in the perk deck or in the skill tree. There's two different places you can get it.
Oh yeah, where is Akimbo in the perk deck?
It's on the bottommost. Yeah, the bottommost.
Oh, I have to scroll down for it. Gotcha.
Yeah.
Ambidextry, gotcha. Well, at least it's only the third, but that's the only place you can get it, huh?
Either that or on a skill tree for... I don't remember which one it was.
I don't think it's in yet. I think it's in the next one that's coming with Hoxton.
Okay. Well, you can already make the saw as a second hand weapon.
Wait, you mean you can use it? You can use it as a secondary instead of a primary?
Yeah. Yep. You have to unlock the second tier of the carbon blade in order to use it as secondary.
Oh, I see it. Yeah, you can use the saw as a secondary weapon. Oh, that's awesome.
So you can dual-wield saws if you wanted to.
Wait, what? I guess you'd have to buy it twice, but... Huh.
Yep.
That's awesome.
If you put a silencer on the pistol and it has the Akimbo thing, you'd have two silenced pistols, right?
You have to buy the Akimbo pistols.
They become a new type of primary weapon.
Huh. Yeah, they have their own category, so...
That's a weird way of doing it, but okay.
Right? I see what you mean, yeah.
I have so many locked weapon slots. I just need to buy them.
Are you poor or something, or...?
No, I just need to buy them.
Okay.
Oh, so yeah, you got a Kimbo Compact, Kimbo Crosskill, Kimbo Brunetti, and Kimbo Deagle. So basically, only the Crosskill and Deagle are going to be worthwhile, I guess.
When did I get the AK-40? Oh, I joined the community, you get a free AK-47?
I did not know that.
It's golden as well.
That's cool. But anyway, no chance to test it out, at least in Shadow Raid.
I have these. I bought a silenced pistol.
Wait, don't you? Oh, always have a silence? Don't you have a
silence? I had a silenced SMG.
Yeah, use the silenced SMG, you said.
Yeah, you're going to want something that can take down the guards, because it's Deathwish, so the guards don't go down in like two shots with a regular pistol. You either have to have a deagle or an SMG.
Yeah, these guys are not Blackwater, so they got body armor and everything. They're not just the rent-a-cop guards.
Why is a money bundle a melee weapon?
Because it's the best melee weapon there is.
Wait, what?
Yeah, it's community
item. You can equip a wad of cash.
Wait, the knockdown is 3,100? What the heck? Wait, actually, that's not that high. Why is it the best weapon?
It's not, it's terrible.
It's it makes the best noise, and it's the best weapon. Don't listen to what Greenlit said.
Wait, it makes noise?
Yes.
I almost want to try it.
Go pee while you guys figure this out.
The concealment is the same, so I guess I should try it, right?
Yeah, it's not like you're going to be meleeing anybody in a shadow raid, so...
I really want to try. I know, it's a terrible idea, I just really want to try.
Oh yeah, I have equipped all the time. It's not like I use melee very often, so... Unless I'm busting into a jewelry store and you...
I forgot what key melee even was. Was it
E? Yeah. Yeah, you can't break glass in jewelry stores with it either, so... So you can slap people with bills of money and not kill them.
We'll be the Terminator Bros, you can be the...
Reservoir Dogs.
Reservoir Dog Bros.
What skills did I have in the... 10 more value to loose items that you pick up?
In terms of skills, well, you went up technician before, right? And you got the double sentries.
I got sentries. I never got double sentries.
You can now reload the sentries from your inventory.
That sounds like they're good then?
It's okay. They're not as good as they used to be, but you can reload it with your own ammo. So if you have somebody who's got a couple of ammo bags, then it's great. But otherwise... It's okay.
In terms of... So I guess go up the technician tree as best you remember it. I don't think they changed it too much. You had silent drilling, I think, and drill sergeant as well.
Yeah, and those are... Expert. Those are still good.
In terms of perks that are from the other classes that are useful, there's table guy under mastermind. Endurance under mastermind. Transporter under Enforcer is super good. And Sprinter under Ghost. And I guess, to a degree, Cat Burglar.
Cat Burglar is nice because you can jump. Yeah.
I thought I had it, and I was losing so much health jumping down in the last map.
Yeah.
And then, I guess, when I came back to the screen, I realized I didn't have it.
Right, I got most of my old stuff, if I remember correctly.
Yeah, it's really threw me for a loop, too, and when we were playing, I just was realizing all the stuff I forgot to re-equip, too, skills-wise. I mean, I don't think I have it the same, but oh well.
I'll need to level up John Wick, I suppose.
Look at John, he's just standing there like a boss.
Trinity, help!
Oh man, if we replaced his voice with, as we were saying, Point Break and I guess some of the Matrix quotes, that would be perfect. We're all ready, right?
Yeah.
Oh, Greenlit.
Yeah, he's taking a piss. Oh, okay, you're done.
Alright, here we go.
We got a shadow raid going on.
All about stealth. Gage wants you to silently enter the depot. Grab what you can and get out. The important part, do not set off the alarm. If you do, I'm pulling you out. This warehouse is murky water.
All right, so with the thermal paste, what you want to do is we're going to run over to it. We'll open the case, and at 10 on the clock, everybody hit F to pick it up so we can dupe it. You can do the same thing, yeah, with the crowbar.
When we find it, I guess.
Yeah. Why are you so high on your stealth?
NP. No, you don't have the bat equipped. Weird. Oh, it was the primary.
Yeah, Cheetah Man, you're probably gonna have to be just. You're good now.
Yeah, just the wrong gun.
The golden AK kind of stands out.
Oh right, the golden AK is the AK, but with like even less concealment, right? That's perfect.
It's quiet out there tonight. Keep it that way.
All right, so yeah, first get the thermal paste, and wait till 10 in order to pick it up.
That's the depot. You know what you need to do, but keep it quiet. Okay. If the alarm goes, I'll have to pull you out.
Yay!
Yeah, we all got thermal paste.
Hey, Star Wars.
Yeah.
So we can open up everything down in the basement, but you want to go to the roof first. Do you love the sound?
It makes a thwap sound. Oh, that's great.
Yeah, go ahead and just burn open the first grate down there, and then we gotta wait for the guard on the roof.
Got other people getting here to drop sound.
Yeah, it's fantastic.
I thought it was gonna make it like a register ka-ching or something the way you were talking about it. Or it was gonna say loads of money. I'm gonna burn through the second one, right?
Look around. Search
you can wait for that guard to move before you. Oh, you're good, probably. Alright, we all kind of want to go up on the top level first.
Okay, we don't have any other grates to burn. There's a...
Get up.
Should I go up this and open it up?
Don't worry about it right now. We'll just wait for him to get to over to the helipad, and then we'll go down and start looking around.
Okay, we're up the back route.
Watch out, guys.
Open those murky water containers. If anything has illegal loot, it will be them.
I think I heard John Wick say, "Watch out, guys."
Actually, I think we'll just take this guy out so we can get a key card.
There's a camera out back. I guess we're not going this way. But
I can't keep my fingers in check. I was just fiddling with the radio.
Yeah, that's why you get a couple of guys to go up on the roof first, just so you can hit up the camera room.
Okay, I don't see him now south the back. The whole back side seems to be clear.
A guard behind the door.
I guess we're not going in that door unless we want to eat a pager, so probably not.
Nah, save pagers.
Holy crap, you guys have spotted like 7 guards already.
Oh, there's a spotter, so...
Oh, that helps, but yeah. Lots of guards.
Alright, there's a crowbar here. We can dupe it on 40.
Alright.
Okay, I guess we're not going any further than this because of the guard. We're going to want to go the other way.
Nope, okay.
Yeah, you got it.
And you run really fast with on the armor and guns.
Yep, we're like Sonics. Sonics.
Got a steel test.
Gotta go fast.
So where do we go from here? I don't even remember this map.
If you guys want to come up, well, there's a guard on the roof. He's coming down right now, but we'll just leave that open because he's up there already. Yeah, we'll go get the other door.
Out this side is the whole yard full of containers, some of which we can open and get loot from.
Yeah.
Whoa.
There's a guard inside that door. Saw his flashlight.
Well, if he passes out, well, giving him another path to go out is a good thing, so it gets him out of our way without having to kill him.
MP, look out, guard coming. The spotter acid should make this yard a lot easier.
It's a camera.
You guys want us to check out the yard as safely as we can? Maybe we'll get some loot. Any more terrorism.
Just good old American yeah, crime. Go the very back of the sewers. Go that route for the yard first. And then very last, we'll get the front part of the yard.
Okay, I think we did that.
We don't want to kill that guard standing in the door.
Let's not kill the guards.
Yeah, you want to save the pager calls as much as you can.
Yeah, they're probably going to eat up pagers running around upstairs.
Why isn't that chopper on any flight plans?
Make sure he doesn't land here.
Yeah, I think we're good.
Okay. Now there's the zip line. We did get the zip line, so you can bring bags up here.
Yeah, let's just hide behind the boxes here until they go away. I love how the guards are walking around, they don't notice an open shipping container. No, that's fine.
Go ahead and take that painting up to the zip line if you would.
That was last seen in the Iraqi National Gallery. These guys are shameless.
Look out. It's like reverse.
We're gonna move from here.
Shit, what spotted
behind
me?
The boxes.
What spotted me?
Yeah, they're still standing there.
We might have to wait for a bit. Shit. Don't worry. The spotter will see him, though.
Okay, we're good now. I'm gonna go take the guard out and... Oh, there's another guard in the way.
There we go. Thanks to the spotter, we can see when they're finally leaving. You guys okay?
What was that?
Motherfucker in the hallway.
Alright, well, once that's that, we'll have to try it again.
Hey, is the waste bin not a drop point anymore?
It's either that, there's two alternates. We can get the waste bin as an extra drop point or whatever, but it's not like we really need it.
Gotcha.
It's either that or the zip line out back.
Card reader with a 10-second time lock? You bet they're holding some serious hardware in that box.
With the front gate closed, there's no easy exit, is there?
Well, yeah. That's why you don't go out front. You try not to ever.
Gotcha. I just realized that I thought I could cut through it. I mean, not that we were going to win, but I just wanted to test it. so. All about I guess we can't count on the bin.
I want you to silently enter the depot. Grab what you can and get out.
Yeah, you'll either get the vacant lot or the dumpster.
Do not set off the alarm. If you do, I'm pulling you
out. Pretty
much
everything is either going to go up on the zip line on the roof or through the sewers.
Private security, but they're really okay, just so just throw all our stuff down the sewers, right? And then we can all grab it our way.
Yeah, just throw everything in the sewers, and then once we got all the bags, we just carry it back and forth.
Gotcha. Ready up?
Okay, pull over here and get your masks on.
So wait till 10.
There it is, right ahead. Do your thing, guys, but do it quietly. It goes loud, and I'll have to pull you out fast.
Well, three is enough.
Three is good.
Three is good. Rich.
Yeah, well.
The main gate is the quickest.
Okay, this time
way
we're all gonna stick together. Maybe don't split apart. Just go ahead and put thermal paste on the first one,
you
and then come back
the
up.
Extra firepower, huh?
Well, it's not that; it's the extra eyes we need.
Gotcha. I guess the spotter was enough. Okay, we'll come back.
Yeah, the spotter's not always enough to see everything inside.
Okay. Wait, where am I going?
Up the ladder.
You gotta run and jump. Your best bet. Get them open.
Okay, here
you're
goes.
You're in the lair of a beast now, gang. Better loot, but bigger risk.
Someone almost saw me.
Yeah, that's a guard down there.
Gotcha. It's like,
Half-Life?
Yeah. And also that Counter-Strike map. Assault.
We're gonna go over the side because of that camera, unless I can sneak by it.
Can't stop crouching in games.
There's one. Yeah, get away from the... Yeah, we're not gonna be able to go through the camera.
Yeah, that's a tough one.
So, hit the awning on the back side of the shed.
Well, we don't have to worry about the camera once we get the room, right?
Right. Go ahead and pick that back lock, I'll pick the front lock.
Okay. Greenlit's picking. Noeland's picking.
If you judge up the money, it sounds like a helicopter.
Yeah, it does. This is the greatest melee weapon now. It's like you're just holding it in your hand, shaking it like a piece of paper.
Watch out, guys.
Okay, we unlocked the camera room.
Camera over there.
Okay, this camera in... That's not the camera room. The camera room is over here.
Guard, stay clear. Camera.
That's just the alternate exit, entry and exit, so the guard's path around. But, yeah, I'll go ahead. Watch out for that.
Over there.
The guard in that room leaving, do we?
No. That's the only guard that's ever in there.
Lead the way. Unless we want only Noeland in here.
We can get everybody up in here, and the guards will never come in here.
They're everywhere.
As soon as I do this, then you don't have to worry about cameras.
So that thing's the Titan camera, right?
Yeah, you can't break them.
Damn it.
Are they a new addition?
No, they've been in. It's only on Deathwish, though.
They're seriously hardcore looking.
Those murky water containers are brought directly from the world.
Don't pick up the card.
Crack them open. They'll be your best bet for loot.
All right. On the count of 4, 10, everybody try and pick up the key card.
Yeah, we got three.
Two.
Two.
That's better than one.
Yeah.
Alright. So, cameras are good now. We could probably start looting up here. Just keep an eye out for that one guard.
Crowbar over here, guys.
Oh yeah, we can dupe crowbars as well.
Where?
I'm going 440 on the bottom shelf here.
440, alright.
Okay. Yay! Three bars.
Alright, don't get the security cages. Save those key cards for the vault. Ooh.
What the heck?
They have a crazy vision path.
No, it's all cool on this end.
I didn't is that a civilian?
That's a guard coming in. He's coming back your way.
Got one over here.
Nice. That's three pages.
Yeah, drop the body into the camera room.
Any more terrorism. Just good old American crime.
Yeah, take the bags up to the roof. For the roof supply.
Okay, I got an artifact. Wait, how do I get to the roof?
Over this way.
You can either go, yeah.
Follow Greenlit.
Yeah, follow Greenlit.
So there's still that guard in that room, just standing there forever.
Yeah, he's moving.
Okay, I'm heading up. Okay,
what isn't that chopper on any flight plans?
Alright, I got us good on the helicopter.
Okay, I see we drop it over there. On the zip line.
Yep.
What's that helicopter for anyway?
It either drops a murky water crate, or it can drop guards onto the helipad. And if you stand on the helipad, then it doesn't drop guards ever.
Cool.
Alright, put a body bag.
Whoa. What the heck? Who's seeing?
Down below.
Oh. Yeah, watch out next to the zip line. Stay crouched.
Let's use banknotes from our allies overseas.
I think that's about it. There's the last guard in that room, and there's a server in there, or a bag of money.
But we can't afford to get it.
Why are none of our loot bags counting?
That's not where you actually have to pick them up and bring them to the van after. Yeah, you see how it just drops it over to that roof? Oh. You actually have to go up to that roof and throw them down.
So it's not like the old zip line, huh? Where it was an immediate deposit, I mean.
Right.
Why did we... Is this a lock we want picked?
We can go this way. But watch out for guards and civilians. We may end up using our last pager in here.
Yeah, it looks like four guards.
I see a civilian. Oh, I see a guard. You can kill civilians. There's no pager cost. It's just money.
Okay, hopefully we won't have to kill him. It's just one main guard, I think.
Guard.
And then there's a guard in there. He might be able to see us.
Oh, crap.
Okay.
In the room.
This civilian's coming up. I'll take him out.
Rifles, pistols, and bullets. This will make Gage happy. You sure you want to do that?
Guard.
I'll just keep this guard spotted and look for anyone else coming that way.
There's a guard in the warehouse.
Yep, there's a civilian up there by the front door of the warehouse, so stay away from over there unless you want to kill him. And from down here, we're going to be dropping him down to sewer. So we're gonna have to kill that guard.
We're good. Stay low and quiet.
I'm gonna go ahead and take him out now.
Keep track, guys.
You have a pager?
I see a guard.
We have one left, and he's in the way and not moving.
I used up mine, just so you know.
No, the pagers are per group now. You get four total. They're not individual.
Careful.
Okay, he's down.
That two-card reader with a 10-second time lock? Someone else, you can bet they're holding some serious hardware in that vault.
Follow me quickly!
Okay, should I come down to the floor, or should I keep watching from up above?
You should be good now. We're gonna go and start dropping shit down the sewer here. It's just inside this door.
Okay. Drop stuff down.
Come with me.
All right. Everyone has a key card. Go ahead and let's unlock the vault.
Okay. Do we just do it at the same time, or?
Yeah, you got 10 seconds. So once you pop yours in, let me know.
Man, I've never unlocked a vault before. That duping shirt.
Yeah, it's a lot of money in here. Each piece is like almost 600.
Hey, Shadow Warrior.
Okay, we got all the armor. So, do we actually have enough loot now?
We're gonna get as much as we can. There's like 20 some odd bags on the whole map.
We're at 18 right now, by the way.
Hey, we're at 18 bags already?
Yep.
Did I not grab a loop? I guess I didn't.
Yeah, if we want to, you know, not be greedy, we could probably go ahead and just load it all up.
We should probably load it up so we can do the escape if need be, right? What just happened?
That's a civilian. Get him, get him. Where is he?
Where is he?
Oh, he found a body.
He's upstairs.
On the ground!
Okay, we're good. Yeah, he saw a body.
Okay, I caught him.
Okay, we're good.
Hey, can I just leave them there, or should we move them anywhere?
Well, we should move them, probably. We should move all the bodies if we can.
I'm talking about the civvies.
Yeah, we should move them out of there.
Where should I?
So, the zipline leads to the ladder, the first ladder we climbed up, right?
No, the zipline leads to another building off the side, opposite the direction we go to get to the sewers.
Where should I move the civvies to?
Just put them in the security room, because nobody goes into the security room. Put them in the corner of the security room.
I don't remember exactly where that is.
Guard coming your way.
Guard? Or?
Yeah, over there.
Come with me!
Honestly, I think we should start loading up the loot.
Yeah, we should definitely do that.
Okay, I found the security room. I'll move the civvies.
Come along now!
Need one of you guys to blow this crate down. Yeah, NP, come on down.
I don't have thermite.
Oh, no, you don't. Shit.
Come with me!
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and come down then. That should be everything down here.
I can't help you with the bags, though.
Okay, one civvy in the camera room. I'll get the other.
Come on!
Weapons are so heavy. You can't throw them at all. Now don't forget to stay ducked when you go across the front gate. Stay as far away as possible. Because the bags on your back increase your visibility a fuck ton.
Gotcha. Okay, I moved the civvies into the room. I'm trying to make my way down to the sewer, if I can remember how.
It's like just the door across from the vault.
I Did I go down one, two, three levels?
No, you're good.
No, you can go all the way down that stairwell. You're, you should be good.
Oh, and actually, yeah, you were down one too many.
Oh, did you go down to the outlet to the back?
I think I did.
Yeah, come to me. I'm at the top of the ladder.
Coming to Greenlit.
Yeah, look at that. 1.025 million for the samurai armor for one of the pieces. I'm gonna get, I'll get the pieces up on the roof. So, in the bags. If you can, Cheetah Man, stay down there. I'll toss them down off the roof to you.
Oh, good idea.
Yeah, man, I can't throw gold at all. I should just take it.
Yeah, same thing with like guns.
Coming up. Just remembering to stay crouched while I run across this fence.
Lord, the artifact is heavy.
Yeah, they didn't hear me shouting that.
They also don't hear your drill when it's broken, so.
Ooh, you're right, this thing is heavy.
Loot bag secure. Is anyone getting spotted?
Ah, that's me, don't worry.
Okay.
I'm up here on the roof, so civilians will occasionally see me.
Okay.
One down.
Samurai armor coming up.
Okay, that's a body bag up there that's left. Now we can probably, yeah, we can probably get one more crate up here in the front.
Do we have to get all the loot to win? I'm trying to remember. No, right?
You have to get at least 12 pieces.
One down.
Well, we got 9.
And another.
But you get a lot more money for getting more bags.
There's one bag left, so 11. Or is that 2? I can't tell.
2.
Is that a bag left in the sewer, or is that a body bag?
That's a bag.
Okay.
Yeah, it's just one.
Alright, I'll go ahead and go see if I can't grab a couple more. You guys already went out the back, right?
Went out the back?
Guard, careful.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a guard right there, by the way.
Yeah. Yeah, that's the one that spots you when you jump. He's always there. Same as, there's one that's down by the door.
Well, at least we got the sewer. I don't know what you mean by that.
People will pay a fortune just to look at that armor.
Yeah, there's a couple other places you can go to get. Watch out, because there are guards right there.
You sure we want to go this way?
Come back down the sewer. This is like a one-man kind of thing coming. We'll just wait for them to clear out.
I got one more thermal paste if you want me to burn through this last sewer grate that leads to the water?
Yeah. Not the water. Don't go out that way. Don't come back this way.
Okay, coming.
Oh, it's already open. So, yeah, you can just waste it on that if you really want.
Is there anything out there?
Yes, there are 3 murky water crates that you can loot.
Okay, I should go get those, since I've got the thermal paste.
You don't need the thermal paste. Oh, out the back? There's nothing. That's where the extra loot drop-off is.
Oh. I can burn it, and we could drop off the loot easier.
It's not necessary. Watch out for that guard there.
Is there anything else we need thermal paste for?
Nope, it's extra.
Okay, I'm burning it.
Yeah, you're supposed to only be able to get 2, so, like, you actually have to choose which ones you want to open, but that's why you dupe it, because you don't want to have to choose. You want to open everything. There's sometimes an extra set of bars back here that block off the back route.
I don't see any loot drop-off back here.
It's either back there or in the dumpster, and we got the dumpster this time.
Gotcha.
Or no, not the dumpster, but over the fence.
No, it's nice to burn it just to see. I'm coming to you guys, I think.
Don't bother. There's only one more crate to get over here. Here, Cheetah.
Got it. I'll go to the van.
Yep. Yep. Take that. There's only one other crate over this way we can go and get, and I got it.
Okay, come back down the sewer. I'll pick up any bags and throw it out. Wait, actually, I'm not anywhere close to where you are in the sewer, am I? I think I got lost. Is that what I spotted?
Yeah, that's me. Don't worry. We're good.
Okay, I made it all the way back. Hi, Greenlit. How you doing?
Hanging out. How you doing?
Okay, MP's got the last loot bag.
I've got one on me.
No one's got a bonus. And the other yellow bags are just body bags, right?
Yep.
We did it?
Yep. Now we could probably get more if we really wanted to.
Well, as long as we can make the escape in 60, we're good, right?
Yeah, either make the escape or die.
Well, no, I mean make the escape in 60 because we're about to put in the 12th bag.
Yeah.
So we can just be reckless now, right?
Not really. Yeah, if you don't get caught and you don't die within that 60 seconds, then that will fail the mission if there's somebody not in the escape zone.
Yeah, true.
It's pretty lame, but yeah.
Maybe we should just
take this and get it, because yeah, there was the loot wasn't this as well placed this run.
Well,
so
I'm just happy we got the samurai armor. I never got that before.
Yeah, it's
that means I get a new mask, right?
Yep, you get an infamous mask.
You might as well just run. I mean,
that's a habit. Good habit.
Ha ha! We're in the clear.
We did it. Good job, guys. Yeah,
I think the
courier packages. Wow.
I think the most bags I've gotten has been 21.
What? I had no idea you could get that many.
Yeah, there's up to 24 bags.
Holy crap. Yay, we got our stealth bonus. Good job, John Wick.
No way!
I know Kung Fu.
I think it's funny how they give you the illusion of choice when what you get is predetermined.
Oh hey, I got a suppressor for my Spec Ops SMG now.
Lucky.
Alright, what do you guys want this time?
Let me level some stuff up. Any of the, like the, what's the diamond store? The one that's there in the bigger jewelry store, not the Ukrainian one.
The one with the alarms? Yeah, okay.
The one that's got the camera room accessible from the outside. That's a good one.
Gotcha.